This risky and different traffic separation schemes exist for different types of vessel and cargo. News that reduce the environmental risk factors. Focusing meeting today's standards requires proper training in the use of pollutant control devices.